Good morning, Pirates. Today is Monday, September 16th, 2024. I'm Karen Martinez-Vega.
I'm Isabella.
I'm Morgan.
And I'm Marcus.
And this is
Your Pirate TV.
Karen Martinez-Vega.
Robert Kipling.
Jada Richardson.
Isabella Clemente. Pirates, I'm Karen Martinez-Vega here, and these are the things you need to know. Today, there will be a boys' golf meet versus Charlotte at home at the Riverview Golf Club at 3:30 p.m. Tomorrow, there will be a varsity volleyball game away at Riverview. JV will play at 6 o'clock, varsity will play at 7 p.m. And finally, there will be a home swim meet versus Lake Placid at Centennial Park at 5:30 p.m. I'm Karen Martinez-Vega with Pirate TV.
Hey Pirates, I'm Marcus with today's Did You Know? Did you know that turtles and tortoises have nerves on their shells? This allows the guy with the shell to sense touch through its shell. That was your Did You Know?
Hello Pirates, I'm Karen Martinez-Vega here with some details about the upcoming Charlotte County College Fair for 2024-2025. The event will be held this Wednesday, September 18th, here at PCHS from 5:15 to 7:30 p.m. Attendees will begin the night with a financial aid presentation held in our auditorium at 5:15, followed by college booth visits and a big gym from 6 o'clock to 7:30 p.m. In addition to that, 25 students will be selected at random to win gift cards. More than 50 representatives from local and national colleges and universities will be present. The event is free and no registration is required. All high school students are encouraged to attend the event, which, by the way, is a great opportunity to obtain guidance or have any questions answered in regards to the college application process. Pirates, we look forward to seeing you there. I'm Karen Martinez-Vega with Pirate TV.
Hey Pirates, I'm Sage.
And I'm Chris.
And this is your day in history. On this day in 1620, the Mayflower set sail for America. They reached America after 10 weeks at sea and arrived near Cape Cod, Massachusetts. And that was your This Day in History.
Hey Pirates, this is Raymond.
And this is Haley.
With your turntable. Did you hear the news about the Super Bowl halftime show?
I heard Lil Wayne was devastated.
It was an interesting choice to pick Kendrick over Lil Wayne when he was in his hometown.
I feel like Wayne should have been picked, not Kendrick, for the halftime show.
Wayne was devastated over social media over the past week, but this was the turntable.
See you next time.
Hey Pirates, my name is Sage.
My name is Chris.
And I'm here with today's Big Brain Trivia Challenge.
I'm not a smart man.
Welcome to the Big Brain Challenge. Information guaranteed to blow your mind.
I am the smartest man alive!
Today's question is, which sport is between 15,000 and 20,000 years old?
We got A, football, B, golf, C, tennis, and D, wrestling.
Thank you. The correct answer is D, wrestling. Carvings and drawings estimated to be between 15 and 20,000 years old, found in caves in southern Europe, illustrate wrestlers and hold in leveraged positions.
Hey Pirates, this is Tarek with today's Gaming Corner. A newly released game called Lockdown Protocol has been going around all over the internet. Players describe it as a polished Among Us, due to the higher graphics. The game has a certain number of dissidents, depending on the amount of employees. Employees have tasks to complete in order to win the game. Dissidents have a big advantage to win, because every task for an employee takes much longer than the dissident to win. And I'm Tarek, and that was all for today's Gaming Corner.
Hi Pirates, I'm Haley Kulpexa, and this is your Joke of the Day. What do you call a pile of cats? A mountain. Who wrote that?
That's it for today's broadcast. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time for some more Pirate TV.
The best news on the seven seas.
If he only knew how.